Jane lay in labor for 9 days or more, till her women grew so tired they could no longer live. They could no longer live. Good women, good women, good women, as ye be, will you open my right eye and find my baby, and find my baby? Oh no, cried the women, that's a thing that can never be. We will call on King Henry and hear what he may say, and hear what he may say. King Henry was sent for. King Henry, he did come, saying, "What does ail you, my lady? Your eyes, they look so dim. Your eyes, they look so dim." King Henry, King Henry, will you do one thing for me? Will you open my right side and find my baby, and find my baby? Oh no, cried King Henry, that's a thing that I can never do. If I lose flower of England, I shall lose the branch too. I shall lose the branch too. Fiddling and dancing on the day the babe was born. But poor Queen Jane, beloved, she lay cold as a stone, lay cold.